Welcome to example program. In this video, we will see how we can write a program to check for palindrome. Now, what exactly is a palindrome? A palindrome is a word or a number or a phrase or other sequence of characters which reads the same backward as forward, which is nothing but, for example, if we have the string madam, madam, then when we reverse this, we get madam. So it reads the same forward or backward, so it is a palindrome. Similarly, if we have the number 121, then when we reverse it, we're gonna get 121, so it is a palindrome. Okay, now how we can write a Python program to check for palindrome? In this video, we will ask the user to enter a string. You know, he can enter the number as a string value, and then we will reverse that user input, and then we will see whether that reversed value is equal to the original value entered by the user. If it is so, then it means that the value entered by the user is palindrome, else the value entered by the user is not palindrome. So I'm going to use the input function here, and I'm going to specify the message as enter the value. Okay, now after seeing this message, user will enter the whatever the value he wants to check for palindrome, and we will store that in a variable, and let's call that as yes. This input function will read the user input in string form, and it will return that, and we have the user input in s in string form. Here the user can enter the numbers, you know, 1 to 1, but it will be read as string value. Okay, now the next thing that we have to do is we have to reverse the user input, and to do that we have a lot of techniques available, but in this video I'm going to use a method called as slicing. So what I want to do is I want to slice this string. Here I want to slice the entire string, so I'm not going to specify the starting and ending point, because if we don't specify that, then it will take the entire string here. And then I want to specify this step as -1. Now this will reverse the string, and we store that in the reverse variable. Now here we are using the slicing method. We are not specifying the starting and ending point here. When we don't specify that, it will take the entire string. Here this -1 indicates that we want to step backwards by 1. So it will reverse the string and it will return that. And we are storing that in this reverse variable. Now the reverse of the user input is stored in this reverse variable. What we can do is we can check whether the original value entered by the user is equal to the reverse of that value. If it is so, then it means that the value entered by the user is palindrome. So we will do that by using the if conditional statement, and we will check if yes is equal to reverse. It means that the value entered by the user is palindrome. We will use the print function, and we will say yes, it is palindrome. Okay, if the reverse is not equal to the original value entered by the user, then it means that the value entered by the user is not palindrome. So I'm going to copy this, I'm going to paste it in here, and I'm going to say no, it is not palindrome. Okay, so now we have written the program here. Let's build and run this. Enter the value. I'm gonna enter madam. If I hit the enter button, it says yes, it is palindrome. Okay, let's close that. Let's run it one more time. This time I'm gonna enter 121. If I hit the enter button, it says yes, it is palindrome. I'm gonna run it one more time, and this time I'm gonna enter Anil, and it says no, it is not palindrome. So this is how you guys can write a simple Python program to check for palindrome. If you like this video, then hit the like button. If you don't like it, then hit the dislike button. If you want to say something, then write that in the comment box. If you think this video will help any of your friends, then do share this video with them and help us to reach more people. For more tutorials like this, do subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later in the next one.